we're going to reduce or simplify three over nine. So what we want to do here is find the biggest number that can divide in both the numerator and the denominator. So because this is so low, we can just start trying things, right? So some of you might see it right away. Some others might need some practice. So we know that 3 will divide into 3, right? Any number can divide into itself. So 3 over 9. 3 divided by 3, that equals 1. And 9 divided by 3 also works, so that equals 3. So 3 over 9 reduces to 1 over 9.